Coronation Street's Catherine Tyldesley reacts to Ava's baby decision and opens up over her weather-filled exit. Coronation Street's Ava Price was left devastated in Wednesday night's episode's April 11th as Aiden Connor rejected her after hearing the truth about her secret pregnancy. The show's latest double bill saw Ava finally tell Aiden Shane Ward that she's 7 months pregnant with his baby, but he refused to believe he was the dad without a DNA test to prove it. Heartbroken by Aiden's reaction, Ava went straight back to Toya Battersby to tell her that their secret baby deal was back on and aware that Simon Barlow was eavesdropping on their conversation. Digital Spy recently caught up with Catherine Tyldesley, who plays Ava, for a chat about the ongoing baby storyline and her upcoming exit from Kari. After Aiden's reaction, is Ava more determined than ever over the baby deal? Definitely. In Ava's head, everything was riding on that conversation. Up until that point, she did have a glimmer of hope that things would work out. If you think back to last year, Aiden did want children and he was really excited about being a dad. Aiden's reaction is just absolutely heartbreaking for Ava, and she now feels like she's at her wit's end. She's tried telling the truth, so there's nothing else to do. In her eyes, she simply has to give the baby to Toya and move on with her life. How are Ava's fans reacting to the current storyline? Ava never thinks about consequences. Generally, I get a lot of people on Twitter just saying, "No. Ava, think." Everyone seems to be on her side, though, because she's a very sweet girl and she has got a heart of gold. Everyone just wants her to wake up and do what's right. Is part of you frustrated with Ava too? Yeah, although it's continuous with Ava. Not thinking about consequences is key to her character, so it is frustrating as an outsider. I'm like, come on, girl. But I love Ava as a character and the way the writers write for her. She is very likable and I do think she's got a heart of gold, so it's sad that these things keep happening to her. We know you're leaving Kari soon. How are you feeling about your time there coming to an end? I'm quite emotional. I think the last couple of weeks I'll be here will be very emotional days. Whenever anybody brings it up or approaches me and asks how long have you got left, I do feel sad. I love the people here so much and I love the place. It was a very difficult decision to leave and it will be difficult for me to go, but I'm really excited for what the future holds. Do you think we should expect a sad exit for Ava, or can she go out on a high? To be honest, I've not had those scripts yet, so I'm as clueless as you are. I'm hoping it's going to be some kind of juicy storyline, but we'll see. There was a big response to the news that you were leaving. Everyone has been absolutely amazing. I was completely blown away. From reading social media and posts that I've received at Kari, so many people have said how much they love the character and how much they'll miss seeing Ava on screen, but they've also been wishing me the best of luck. It's really been an overwhelming response and I can't thank people enough for that support. How important was it to you that Kari left the door open for Ava? I was really, really hopeful for that when I went to see the producers, because I do see Kari as home. I love it here and I would love to see Ava come back at some point in the future. I know that some people go and go forever, but I genuinely would love to come back at some point. So the fact that they're leaving it open is just brilliant and I'm extremely grateful. We'll see what happens, I'm sure Ava will be back wreaking some havoc in the future. Next week, Ava is hiding out in the cottage for the final stages of her pregnancy. How will she cope? Ava's not very good on her own. She's always needed her boyfriend or somebody around her. She's very much a little princess, so she really struggles. She finds it very difficult, she's a bit bored and she's anxious as a first-time mother as well. How worried should Toya and Ava be about Simon overhearing their conversation? For a while they think that he's found out what they're up to. Simon knows that the girls have a secret, but he's not sure what it is and he keeps winding Toya up. But Ava knows Simon pretty well. She's confident that he doesn't know, because if he did, he'd be doing a lot worse. So Ava is the one that is constantly trying to calm Toya down over it. She totally thinks that Simon is bluffing. Is Ava better off with Aiden or Adam? Aiden. I think they're made for each other, really, which is where the sadness lies after everything that happened at the wedding. It was so frustrating and tragic. I think the audience reaction is that they're supposed to be together but things keep happening to stop that. It's been announced this week that you're up for Best Actress on the Soap Awards long list. How do you feel about the nomination? I'm absolutely thrilled to bits. I'm so pleased and honored, I'm also really grateful for the storylines that our producer Kate Oates has given me. Kate has trusted me with some really heavy stuff, and I'm very grateful for that. And winning would definitely be a nice way to round off your time at Kari. Of course that would be lovely, but it's such a strong category. All of the other actresses that are nominated are just fantastic. I'd be really happy for anyone from Kari to win, but of course it would be lovely.